Thanks again, Internet.
What?
That crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No.
Bronze medal then?
Funny motherfucker.
Are you in or out?
Let's see what you got!
Okay, let's go!
Are you regretting this yet?
Bitch-ass bullshit.
from another crack mother.
What's going on now?
JB, niggas gone AWOL, baby. I don't know what to do.
Is he ever not AWOL?
He's bad, Franklin. Got his claws in deep this time. They're on to him, leaving messages, saying he gonna get cut. You ain't gonna let his sister starve.
Look, man, I'm not gonna let that happen, all right? Now leave it with me.
This is dispatch, 1033. We got a car stalled on the train tracks at Chum Street, Elysian Island. Who's got ears? Over.
Yo, I can handle that.
10-4, put the hammer down.
Holy crap, that was close.
Phew, thought I was a goner there for a second. Could you drop me at the nearest repair shop?
That's a bad place to break down.
Yeah, it started spluttering at the crossing. Then the engine just cut out. Damn car, foreign trash. I've told my wife 100 times, but she's like, oh no, Phil, you can't say that. Not anymore. She'll soon change her tune when she finds out I nearly died. All this fancy eco crap they put in cars now. We never asked for it. We never signed that treaty. A mile less to the gallon, and maybe I wouldn't have ended up on top of the train tracks. I'm at a loss for words.
Could've fooled me.
Makes a nice change, though, to get towed for a good reason. Normally I'd be cussing you out, you know, asking you how you sleep at night.
I'm sure you would, man.
You been in the business long?
I ain't exactly in the business. Just helping out a friend, dawg.
Thank you.
Hey, look out! Okay, thanks again. That could have been much worse.
If it ain't the finest man in South L.S.
You could tell J.B. I did his work for him again.
I will, boo. Soon as he wakes up.
Nice and tight, nice and tight. I am 18 inside, baby.
Yeah. to a buck!
Don't fuck this up.
Is this the one where, like, you're fucking? Oh, I should probably move the car.
Oh, we're... What?
You got this.
Where am I supposed to park? Oh. Can't park over there, I'll throw my shit away.
Out of the aging trout the other day. You just wait till we get a picture of Poppy Mitchell getting in a dirt box, man.
Beverly, good to see you.
No, seriously, dude, it is a backdoor bonanza where that bitch is concerned.
America's newest sweetheart? Man, she likes cotton candy and puff.
Yeah, and getting in the bunghole. Wow. No, seriously, dude, one shot that dirty little slut monkey. We're in the money, homie. We're in the money.
Come on, let's move. Now remember, dude, this is a covert op. We need to blend in, ninja style. Follow my lead, confident but forgettable. From here on out, we're ghosts.
Yeah, me and you, we ain't gonna stand out. At all.
Shh, you blow our cover.
This should be fucking interesting.
I can hear someone. Stay close and play it cool.
What do you want me to do? I'm at work. Just change his diaper. It's not that hard.
I'm not gonna... I'm gonna end it here because I'm not showing this part, right?